IkOankar is the nucleus of the Sikh worldview. It is the Sikh vision of the one unique, unparalleled, and all-pervasive force that has created the universe and governs it. IkOankar can only be realized through the grace of the infinite wisdom. Sikh principles command practice that is dedicated to securing a pluralistic society in which all people can thrive. As such, the Sikh worldview forbids any practice that is oppressive or prioritizes the freedom of some over others. Sikhs strive to follow a path that is divine-oriented and principle-based, a lifestyle that is humble and disciplined, and ever ready to combat injustice through organized resistance. The Khanda emblem adorns Nishan Sahib, the Sikh flag, and captures the Sikh worldview. The design of the Khanda incorporates four weapons that were used in Sikh history. In Sikhi, a balanced life involves harmony of the outer life called Miri, political sovereignty, and the inner life called Piri, spiritual sovereignty. Miri and Piri are represented by the two swords on the outer edge of the design. The double-edged sword in the center, also called a Khanda, represents the passage one takes through life as illustrated by the 10 founding gurus of Sikhi. The circular disc, known as Chakra, represents the all-embracing and all-encompassing nature of IkOankar. Taken as a whole, the Khanda represents the creative, sovereign power of IkOankar, the force that governs the universe in its entirety.